Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. A point has no dimensions. A line segment has two endpoints. A line has no endpoints. Array has one endpoint. Right angle measures 90 degrees. Acute angle measures less than 90 degrees. Obtuse angle measures more than 90 degrees. Angles are measured with the help of protractors and dividers.
For more such videos on all subjects, practice questions, and a lot more, download iPrep and learn unlimited.